time. And if you're losing power in your house and you still need to keep updated here, you can continue to listen to us here. You can continue to listen to our live coverage on 840 WHAS AM radio. That is 840 AM on the radio. We are live streaming with our coverage in this area. So now we're going to continue to watch these tornado warnings in the area. And let's see. We do have some traffic updates we wanted to get to as well. So we're going to head over to Chris Radio.
Thanks, Christy. We do have some issues going on right now. We just had a report coming through the newsroom of a tractor trailer, possibly two, that have flipped over on the Gene Snyder Freeway. This is reportedly going to be in the area of Brownsboro Road. We can show you on our maps here. Now, I'm trying to get the confirmation from Metro State that we have that as an additional problem to the already messy riders we have out there. So, again, we're getting reports of this happening. Snyder Freeway northbound at Brownsboro Road 1.